It's 2 days to the upcoming 2024 Edo State elections. The atmosphere at the state's capital is calm at the moment, but all charged up for the long-awaited day. Already, election materials have arrived and are being secured at the Central Bank of Nigeria. Heavy security presence can also be spotted at strategic places of the city as Edo State residents go about their businesses with hopes that the election eventually goes on smoothly. Stay tuned for more updates from The Guardian TV.